DeMar DeRozan and the Toronto Raptors taking on the Charlotte Hornets. And here is Frank Kaminsky with a little floater inside. And after three, his squad's up by 8, 79-71. To the fourth quarter we go. Patrick Patterson knocks down a three. The bench bringing Toronto back in this thing. Then it's Patterson over to Bismack Biyombo for the lay-in. Then Corey Joseph, watch him just shake Brian Roberts to the ground. Kicks it out to Kyle Lowry for the three-pointer. It's Terrence Ross outside with a three, and Toronto goes up 92-86. How would Charlotte respond? Well, they go to Marvin Williams, and Marvin Williams dials up a three, and this thing is getting interesting, but it got less interesting when Kyle Lowry knocks down a three here, and then Kyle Lowry drives and kicks to Damari Carroll for the three. In the end, Toronto takes this one by double figures, a 10-point win, 104-94.